oblique rotation with a kettlebell. Start with gripping on the side of the kettlebell, standing feet hip width apart. Start off from one side of the hip, swinging out like a baseball bat, diagonally into the air. Full arm length away. You're gonna have a small pivot of your feet, the right foot, because I'm swinging left, to allow my torso to rotate with the weight. If you change sides, same thing. Swing diagonally, rotate your left foot, swinging right. Allow your whole body to get into the rotation.